Authentic hadith, Ibn Abbas radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he narrated that he once prayed with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam at the middle of the night. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam made the following dua. Listen to the dua. It is wallahi magic. It is wallahi not the words of someone except a prophet of God. Listen to how Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam called out to Allah. And imagine, when was the last time you called out to Allah in the same way? La ilaha illallah. There is no God but Allah. Allahumma, O our Lord, anta nuru samawati wal ardi wa man fihin. You are the light of the heavens and the earth and whatever is in between. Lakal hamd, for you is praise. Anta fatiru samawati wal ardi wa man fihin. You are the originator of the heavens and the earth and that which is in it. Lakal hamd, and for you is praise. أنت قيوم السماوات والأرض ومن فيهن. You are the supporter and the nourisher and cherisher and sustainer of the heavens and the earth and that which is in it. ولك الحمد, and for you is praise. اللهم اللهم أنت الحق. O Allah, you are the truth. وقولك الحق, and your statement is true. ووعدك الحق, and your promise is true. والجنة حق, and Jannah is true. والنار حق, and the fire is true. وَالنَّبِيُّونَ حَقٌّ, and the prophets are true. وَمُحَمَّدْ صلى الله عليه وسلم حَقٌّ, and Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم is true. اللهم بك آمنت. اللهم, I believed in you. وعليك توكلت, and upon you I have put my trust. وبليك وإليك حاكمت, and to your judgment I have submitted. وعليك وإليك خاصمت, and to you I complain. فاغفر لي ما قدمت وما أخرت. Forgive me that which I have done in the past and what I have yet to do. وَمَا أَصْرَرْتُ وَمَا أَعْلَنْتُ, and that which I have done publicly and that which I will do in secret. فَاغْفِرْ لِي مَا قَدَّمْتُ وَمَا أَخَّرْتُ وَمَا أَصْرَرْتُ وَمَا أَعْلَنْتُ وَمَا أَنْتَ أَعْلَمُ بِهِ مِنِّي, and that which you know more about me than me. أَنْتَ الْمُقَدِّمُ وَأَنْتَ الْمُؤَخِّرُ. You are the first and you are the last. La ilaha illa ant. There is no God but you. My brothers and sisters in Islam, is there any more words more beautiful than the Quran than these words? Is there anything that is more beautiful in the Quran or in existence, in anything at all, other than the Quran by Allah, than these words that I just said? Ya salam. This is how our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam pursued the pleasure of Allah azza wa jal, by praising Him and worshipping Him in a way by Allah that no one could ever do. Ya salam. And this is how his heart connected with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.